comes the long shot, and Ennis got in front of that. It's dumped off the board, but not out. Kept in by Stahl, and they score. Seven, letting the shot go, and Carolina ups its lead to two once again.
Now the Sabres were one man short there. Tyler Ennis gets nailed right here, blocking the shot. He was down, and he was no help right there. Stahl's going to make the pass across to Seven, and he kind of just drags it, hesitates a little bit. You're going to see it here. Just gets the puck. Little one hesitation to try to draw it back to get it by the Sabre stick.